Hi guys, this is Meeta Jaikar. Today, as we see that parents are really bothered about their children, especially the youth, college-going children and things like that. There are parents who say that this child of mine is not concentrating, is not studying. So there are various reasons why youth go through different stages in their life. This is what something that the parents also have to understand. First and foremost, they are going through a lot of hormonal change in them, the girls and the boys. When they go to college, they experience some kind of a freedom. So they love to use that freedom. Of course, it should not be used in a wrong way. Most often, parents impose their thoughts and what they want to do on children. That again becomes a big hindrance. Like if, for example, very small example is, if you are a doctor or a lawyer, you want your child to be a doctor or a lawyer, which the child may not be interested in. Parents rarely try to find out what the child really wants. He could want to be a singer, a dancer, a painter, anything, to do computer science. There are so many faculties open for children today which they would like to do, which also we have to understand. Secondly, if they are not concentrating, the very good way of doing this is to concentrate over here in your in between your two eyebrows and chant Om. Even adults can do it. It is excellent for your memory and for concentration. So children who are studying and who have this retaining power or memory power, they can do Om chanting. Now this Om chanting can be done anytime. There is no such restriction. It's not a very big major meditational form or something like that. They can do it anytime they want, but Om chanting really helps. So try doing that. If you do like my videos, do subscribe to them. I'm on all social medias. You can get in touch with me on my website, on Facebook. I have a Facebook page. So I hope they are really contributing to all of you. And if they are, do subscribe to them. Thank you so much. Bye.